Thing is that there is something about faith. You know, faith is our biggest power. It's our biggest resource. But the whole thing about faith is that a lot of times, you know, it's subject to doubt. But if you're able to have that faith and you back that faith by an unquestionable belief that what you hold will manifest, and all you have to do is go through whatever turbulence it brings, then you're definitely going to get there. And then every challenge that you face or you encounter, you know that that challenge only helps to make you stronger so that you can be able to wield whatever your vision is once you acquire.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another uniquely inspired edition of FOSDP. We are live here in Beverly Hills, California. Today, NAACP celebrates 102 years.
Yes.
How does it feel to be nominated for an Outstanding World Music Album for Hymns for the Rebel Soul?
Well, it is historic for me. And also, it also strikes such an amazing, shall I say, in terms of really celebrating, you know. I come from Ghana, and Dr. Dubois spent a lot of time in Ghana and was also very, very important in when Ghana was created. You know, he served as a great advisory role to our first president. So growing up, you know, we have been exposed to his teachings and all that. And as an artist, too, when I was rising up in Ghana, too, you know, his vision of Pan-Africanism and, you know, empowering Africa. And at the same time, too, Africa reaching forth to embrace the diaspora became kind of core dimensions of my musical journey. So, you know, starting from there and then, you know, bringing this music and, you know, rising gradually onto the international stage and having the opportunity to be nominated for the Outstanding World Music Record, you know, for me, it's like a 360, you know, it's like I'm back home, you know, and it's a great feeling. And my people back home, too, everybody is very, very excited about
it. It's amazing. Coming from Ghana, how important is it to have someone guide your career?
Well, you know, the thing is that, you know, as a musician or, you know, when you set off to do anything that you want for it to rise beyond your own confines, you need, you know, the right people to be around to make sure that that vision is carefully managed and carefully manifested, you know. So for me, from the onset, I understood all these, you know, and I knew that, you know, it's not by my power that I can be able to push my, you know, my own music out onto the international stage. I just needed the right people around me, and I've been very fortunate to have the right people, and that is what has led to, you know, the attention that I've been getting for this album and has led to this nomination.
Being an artist, why is it so important to dream big and never take no for an answer?
Well, the whole thing is that there is something about faith. You know, faith is our biggest power. It's our biggest resource. But the whole thing about faith is that a lot of times, you know, it's subject to doubt. But if you're able to have that faith and you back that faith by an unquestionable belief that what you hold will manifest, and all you have to do is go through whatever turbulence it brings, then you're definitely going to get there. And then every challenge that you face or you encounter, you know that that challenge only helps to make you stronger so that you can be able to wield whatever your vision is once you acquire it. You know, so for me, from the onset, being from Africa, you know, I grew up around, you know, everywhere you turn, there's issues, there's problems, you know, you just have to turn around and you see it, you know. But I believe that, you know, if I could take all these and know that it's not basically something that was set up to hamper my progress, but it was also set up, you know, to so that when I figure out a way to circumvent it, I have that wisdom. Then, you know, it's definitely a resource in my bow, you know what I mean?
And wow.
It helped me, you know, come forward, yes.
Well, it was a pleasure meeting you.
Yes.
I pray blessings and favor over your life. Congratulations on your award.
Thank
you so much for taking the time with FOSDP.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching FOSDP. And remember, hang on to the Lord as this world spins around. Never let the spin get you down. This has been another awesome edition of FOSDP. God bless.